Warning, there are parts of this video that contain jittery audio. Listen at your own risk. Hello there, viewers! It's me, Ashton from Technologic Gaming, and today, I'm back with part 2 of Sonic the Hedgehog 2 Classic. So, let's get going! Thank you, Tails. Oh, I got a shield. Dang, I lost the shield. Thanks to these annoying flies to be swatted. Take that, piranhas! Whoa, now we're really going fast. God dang it! Get out of here, god dang it! I hate those bad mechs. Back to normal. Let's get an air bubble before we move on. Aha! There we go. There. I made it out safely. I made the platform. Ah! Get the air bubble! Phew. Sorry, Tails, but you're about to drown. Sorry! Alright. I'm lost. Uh-oh! Good eye. Please, yes! Ah! Phew. Ah, dang it! Where am I going? Invincible water. God dang it! Wonder if there's another look. I'm clueless of where to go! Maybe this is the correct... Maybe this is the faster way. Get out of here. Another one! At least we didn't fall down with the falling platforms. Look at that, now we got a shield. What? There we go, finished the level. So let's go through Act 1. And of course. Now at Act 2. Go. Watch out for those arrows. They're really pesky. Gonna land on the platform. Wait a minute. Phew. I thought my game froze. I thought my game crashed for a second. Once again. Aw, dang it! All this jittery audio and ads and slow performances is giving me a headache. Well, at least we got in the spring. Like, literally, it's giving me a headache. Phew, fun. I'm glad it's back to normal. God dang it! I forgot about that arrow. I didn't even see that! Whatever. And of course I'm back to beginning. Well, got on the platform safely. Get out of here, pesky flies. Keep moving forward. Dang it! Phew. I thought it was crushed there. Come on. Ha! Phew. All aboard the Platform Express. I just hate it when bandits appear out of nowhere. Ah! What's this? Oh. It's just a ring, CRT. Get the CRT and get the CRT. I know they're item boxes, but they look like CRTs, so I decided to call them CRTs. Get out of here. Get out of here also. Double arrows! No can do. Phew. But I'm glad I passed through them. Ugh. Phew. Up. And on the board. Ah, dang it. Hello there again, man. Huh? Yes. Did he had an Amy hammer? That can't stand the chance against me. Now I'm free with birds and penguins. He can beat me with a Pico Pico hammer.
Big fan of ABC Mouse. If you don't know what ABC Mouse is, and you've been living in a hole, just kidding. ABC Mouse is an
Oh. Now it's a Casino Night Zone. I didn't get the slot. Oh, hi, Tails. Gotta get to that slot. I can't do it with all these springs just blocking my way. Oh. Maybe just 4 more tries. Huh? No, not that! The big one! Gotta get a jackpot! Gotta get a jackpot! Not even close. I know I'm too greedy for this, but I have to try it. I'm gonna be stuck in a loop here. Come on. Lot. And a ball. Huh? Ah, phew. Huh. Ah! All this boinging makes me feel like I'm in Springland. What? Dang it. I hate it when that happens. What? These boingers are giving me a headache. Also. Got a hit, a jackpot! Jackpot. What? Come on. What? What? I would be happy to get a jackpot if these boingers were not in the way. Thank you. What? No. All this bad luck and good luck is starting to drive me crazy. Yes! Hit a jackpot! Finally! Now we can move on. Issues. Ah! no, 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 no. Oh, dang it. Man, I hate it when that happens. And I mentioned it a while ago. Well, we finished the level. So they go through Act 1 of Casino Night Zone. Casino Night Zone 2. I hate that spring, that shielded back. Thank you. Here we go. There we go. Take this! Oh, dang it. Ah! Oh my god. Oh my actual god! Whoa. Sometimes I keep missing. I was so close to getting it. Come on. Yes. Hit him. There we go! Oh, sorry, Tails. Now free the little birds and bears! Go home to your family safe and sound. Sonic go through Casino Night! Hi, Tails. Oh, there we go. Hilltop Zone Act 1. Well, viewers, that's all it for today. So if you like this video and you haven't already, be sure to hit that thumbs up button to show your support. And if you're new here and want to see part 3 or any other game, any other playthrough, be sure to hit that subscribe button with the bell turned on. New videos come out daily, so do not miss out. Until then, thanks for watching.